Hi guys. Okay, tonight we're gonna do my monthly favorites. I've never done one of these before, so we're gonna give it a try. You guys have to let me know how you like it. And let's just get started. Okay, I have been loving the dollar store nails. That's what I have on here. A dollar and some super glue. And I've got nails, you know? Like tonight at work, this one got loose, so I just popped it off, threw it in my pocket. When I got home, I put it back on. Not a big deal. That doesn't always happen, but sometimes you catch them just right and it'll make them loose. Especially with working. It seems to happen more at work than anywhere else. But I've been enjoying them and I've been enjoying the different patterns that you can get. Right now, this is my favorite. So, thumbs up, thumbs up. Okay, lips. I have two monthly favorites. I have the one that I'm wearing now, which is my Makeup Geek. And it is in Vixen. And it's what's on my lips today. You know how I like my dark lips, guys. Very much enjoying it. Okay, and then my other one is the one that I got in my Lip Monthly last month. Not this month, last month. And it's that metallic-y looking one that is from Hoola Heart. And it is in Iconic. And if I'm not wearing the one I have on right now, I am wearing this one. So, both favorites of the month. Eyebrows. The Physician's Formula. Look at how much I've used this, guys. It's all wearing off. The Physician's Formula. And that little kit that I got. I've been enjoying that for my eyebrows. For a lip moisture, I've been trying to use this one up. And I've been enjoying it. We'll miss it when it's gone. But I've had it for about 3 months, so it's about time to get it going. I've used all but that much of it so far. And I put this on every night after I take my shower. I moisturize my face. I use this on my lips so my lips will get moisture because I do wear a lot of matte lipsticks. So you have to keep them moist. And this is the Hana Lee lip treatment. And I believe I got this in, I want to say I got this in a Birchbox. I'm pretty sure I got it in a Birchbox. You can probably go back on the video and see. Maybe. Maybe. Okay. I have also been working on using this up and I've been enjoying it to the point I'm probably going to have to go buy a full size one. The Porefessional. Like today, I didn't put any foundation on today because I had to go to work and sometimes when you're at work it gets hot and so the foundation doesn't always wear well. So all I did was use the Porefessional on my nose and here and on my chin, a little bit on the forehead, not a lot because it's just lines up here, but here, here, and here I have pretty good sized pores. And it seems to cover the pores even without, I mean, I can see them now, but you know, I've been going for about 5 hours, 6 hours, maybe close to 7 hours already. Since I've put this on, but it masks those really well. So I've been enjoying that. And then my mascara favorite of the month is my Miss Manga Rock. And it's from L'Oreal, and I've been working on using this up because I've had it for a little while, and it's about time to use it up or get rid of it. So, and then my beauty blender, which is from Ulta, I got it in an Ulta package where you got it and another smaller one, but I've been loving that. I've also been loving my Morphe brush. My M444 for putting on, ooh, cat hair, for putting on my foundation. I need to wash them, of course, but I've been loving them. For taking off my mascara, I've been loving the Tatcha Pure One Step Chamomilla Cleansing Oil. And I love it because it's an oil, and I haven't used a whole lot because I take one of my rounds. I put enough on there and I put it on my eye and let it sit and then just wipe it away. And it's been doing a wonderful job. I will be using one though after this video to take my eye makeup off before my shower. I've also been loving the Love Spell from Victoria's Secrets. It's a freshening body mist, but I haven't been using it as a body mist. It's cherry blossom, peach, and white jasmine, and I've been using it as a room spray. I spray it over my pillows and sheets and stuff before I get into bed. Let it sit for a few minutes, and then I climb in and just it's very refreshing and calming. And I've been enjoying that. I have been in the perfume. My favorite perfume for this month has been my Black Sugar from my luxury scent box. Absolutely thinking it's wonderful. Been loving that. To wash my face, I've been using this that we got in a Sephora. Not this month, but last month. The clay mask. Been enjoying that one. For oh my gosh. For moisturizing my face, I've been loving the Dr. Lilifan that we got in a subscription box, and I believe it was a Birchbox. And this stuff is, I love it. It just makes my face feel so good when I put it on. I've also, for foundation, I've been loving the Revlon Colorstay Whipped, and mine is in 110 Ivory, and it's the 24 hour, and I've been enjoying that as my foundation this month. And then for my finishing spray or setting spray, I've been loving the NYX Matte Finish. And I've been using it every time I wear makeup. That's what I've been putting on. And I've been liking and loving the e.l.f. Daily Brush Cleaner. And that's what I use in between really cleaning my brushes and getting them good. Now, tonight is when I do my brushes. So that will get done tonight, like the actual cleaning. But I like to use this in between. And then the eyeshadow that I've been loving for this month has been my Naked Smoky Palette. That's what I used to get this look here tonight. Now it's been on for a while, but that's what I used to get this look. And I also have from my Sephora Play from this month, I'm loving the little chart. I haven't got it hung up yet, but I'm gonna hang it up. But I just want to include it in my favorites because I just think it's one of the neatest things that we've gotten from a subscription box in a while. And then I'm still drinking tons and tons of water. So that's not, I don't think that's gonna ever stop, guys. I'm enjoying my water. I've made my goal every day this week except for Tuesday. Go figure. I was off work and I didn't hit my goal. But I'm still getting up there, but I'm not hitting my goal every day, but I'm hitting it more than I was before. So enjoying that. And then also for my nails, I've been using the Sally Hansen Miracle Gel Top Coat. And even with these nails, like if they get dinged up and not as shiny as I want them to be, I would just put a coat of this over, and I think it makes them look even better. So I've been doing that, and I've been loving that, and that's been my favorite for last couple months actually. And then my Starbucks Frappuccinos. Now, only allow myself to have them on Thursday and Friday. And that's because I do a lot of driving on Thursday and Friday. And I get one for Thursday and one for Friday. So this is my Thursday one, which is almost gone. But I'll get one for Friday. And it's because I do a lot of driving. I don't drink them during the week when I don't have a lot of driving to do, just because I suffer from insomnia and I have trouble sleeping. And then when I do crash, guys, I was a bad nana. Because when I do crash, I crash and I don't hear the phone. I don't hear nothing. Nothing wakes me up. And I crashed Tuesday, guys. But I didn't crash until, I think I went to sleep at like 9 o'clock that morning, which is not an unusual thing for me, but normally if I fall asleep at 9 o'clock, I'm back up by noon. And I didn't wake up and I didn't go get Aiden. I woke, my mom finally came in and said, "Aren't you gonna get Aiden today?" And I like freaked out. It's like 2:30. No, it was like 3 o'clock. And it's like, oh my God, I'm like half an hour late for getting him. And da 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 da. And I don't have the number for the school. And apparently the school tried calling. And of course I'm out. So I didn't even hear the phone ring or anything. And so I tried calling my daughter. Of course she's at work at the hospital. And she can't answer her phone. So I finally got a hold of his stepdad, Robert. And he was able to get a hold of the school. And then the school got a hold of my daughter. And of course Aiden said, yeah, Nana takes naps sometimes. Well, it's not naps that Nana takes. Nana's body just crashes. And that's part of insomnia. And sometimes it doesn't happen. And sometimes, it could be like, I can go on three and a half hours of sleep every day for months. And then my body just can't take it anymore. And I just crash. And that's what happened on Tuesday. I fell asleep, and instead of waking up at noon, I didn't wake up. And so, of course, that was a bad nana, and I wasn't there to get him after school. He wasn't mad at me, which, bless his heart, he understands. But he did tell everybody at school, yeah, my nana likes to take naps sometimes. So it is what it is. It happened. Nobody got hurt. He was there doing his homework when I got there to get him. And he wasn't mad. The school wasn't mad. I was embarrassed. I really felt like I let him down. So I think it took more of a toll on me than it did him or the school, but it was kind of upsetting for me. So I don't want to let him down. He's my heart, and I don't want to let him down. But I did. But it's all good. We're all good. He's not mad at me. So that's my monthly favorites, guys, and my story for the day. Bad Nana story. So, but my water's going good. My weight is maintaining. It's 136 when I weighed myself tonight, so we're not doing bad. I'm not gonna let myself get upset or disheartened from it, because if I do, then I'm gonna stress over it, and then that's just gonna cause more problems on me. So I think everything for as far as my water challenge is going good. Other than that's my favorites for the month. There was quite a few of them actually that I really enjoyed using this month. So this is something I'm going to try and keep track of every month now. And if I find something that I'm really enjoying, or I find that I'm reaching for it more than anything else throughout the month, I'm going to put it in a little basket. I have to get a little basket. I don't have one yet. And I'm going to keep it in a little basket. And then at the end of the month, I will pull it out and let you know what I have been enjoying for the month. I've been trying out a couple purple shampoos, so probably one of those is going to be in my favorites next month. That or my blue, like I found a blue shampoo that kind of neat too, the way it works. So that's my video for tonight. Thanks so much for coming along. Really enjoying coming on here and spending time with you guys. I hope you're enjoying it as much as I am. Please like, subscribe, and comment below. And I'll have all my social medias listed below. I'm still working on trying to learn this stuff, guys. So far, I'm having a lot of fun with Snapchat. Not gonna lie, really enjoying the Snapchat. But that's my video. And thanks so much for coming. Love you guys. And we'll see you next time. Bye!